We've been telling everybody there's a big announcement this week, but we couldn't tell you what it was. Well, today, Wednesday, February 21st, is the day.
Not yet.
Okay, all these people are here for Miss McSpadden. We're gonna go down there and totally surprise her in her classroom. She has no idea this is about to happen.
I'm Chris Chambers, HEB Pedo.
Good to meet you too. These are fun. You just carry these around everywhere you go. It's great to see you again. Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you. Yeah. And
Buddy.
Wow. Okay, buddy. Give me a five. Nice. I like it.
My name is Jill Reynolds. I'm a public affairs manager for HEB. So today we are here to surprise Bonnie McSpradden. She has been, we are naming her a finalist in the HEB Excellence in Education program. So we are inviting her today to join us in the statewide competition, which will take place in May in Houston here. And at that time, she will compete against $5,000 to $25,000 for herself and matching grant to her school.
How does she get an award like this?
So she was nominated, someone nominated her, and we asked her to complete an application. And so that application then went through several judging panels, and they determined that she really is an outstanding educator. So from there, it went on to a panel of judges, and they determined that she was, we should consider her as a finalist. So that's why we're here today, to present her with a check for $1,000 and $1,000 for the school, and encourage her to go on to the statewide competition.
I'm so excited. Aren't you excited for Miss McSpadden? There it goes. I like the strut. The strut is what makes it all happen.
$1,000.
Can you guys say $1,000?
$1,000.
Yeah. And her school is going to get also $1,000. Is that awesome?
Yeah.
And in May, we are going to take you to a beautiful hotel in downtown Houston for your chance to win $10,000 for yourself and $10,000 for your school. You have great students, and HEB wants to reward you for your hard work and for doing so much for your school, and especially these students. Isn't she a great teacher? Yeah.
Miss McSpadden is really nice, and she is an awesome music teacher. I love her singing and the voice that she makes all the time.
She is the best.
Thank you. We cannot thank you enough.
Well, we just love the way that HEB supports our schools, because y'all have always been great partners for us.
So good. So we have our store here from Pin Oak. Come on down over here so we can take a picture with her.
Thank you.
You want me to grab your guitar?
I teach music with Miss McSpadden, and she's amazing. She's talented, and she loves the kids, and she's the best co-teacher in the world, and I'm so happy for her.
How do you feel?
My heart is racing, because I really was surprised completely and totally. I don't think I could be more surprised if I tried. So yeah, I was completely amazed and surprised.
So what did you think when you saw me walking on my camera? What were you thinking?
I thought, well, I'm glad I've got my ukulele in my hand. Better keep singing. And I was like, there's more people and they're running. It's like, what's going on?
Awesome.
So yeah, it was really fun.
We're so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. Thank you for what you
do. Thanks.
Bye,
buddy.
Bye. Bye. Bye.